Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and if you are seeing this, then hooray! My test worked. I'm sorry I have not posted in a while, but my old crap top has kicked the bucket. So, which is not surprising because it's like 12 years old and just was expecting it any time, but sadly it is gone and I have not been able to record anything or edit anything because it just, and I've been like, you know, a little bit upset trying to figure out what to do, and I've been working on how can I continue doing this because I started this and I didn't want my channel to die at all. I've just begun. And so yeah, I'm sorry I disappeared there for a little bit, but I'm really hoping this will work, and I think I found a solution to it, so I have to do everything from my tablet. My tablet is my computer now, so that's what I have to work with because I can't afford to replace my laptop at the moment, so that'll have to wait. So I'm really hoping this will work, and I hope you guys see this. So this, I have more stuff to upload then, which makes me really excited that I can keep going on. So I have some sneaky peeks right here of the stuff I'm working on. But I must mention first, unfortunately for this, you guys can see her, I was working on a speed paint for this. And since my laptop died, all my video files are gone. I can't access them at all. So you can see the speed ink in my first video, but unfortunately you're not gonna be able to see the speed paint. I can put the rest of it up, like I can finish it and put just that little bit up if you guys want. But other than that, I am sad to say no. Unfortunately, I was really upset that my computer destroyed the first files of me painting this. The other ones I think are okay because they're on a USB, but I can't access them. So yeah, she's just, I can post it on Instagram, like her finished piece, so you guys can see it there once she is done. But sadly, you won't get to see me painting her, which I'm really disappointed about that. So that just totally sucks. But there she is right now, so far. And one thing I am working on is I am working on the cheap art supply challenge. So I bought supplies for it, as you can see. So I went out and I've been testing these out and everything, so I hope, I'm working on this, so hopefully at some point it will go up. So I have the supplies, and I did a little drawing for it, which unfortunately that file was destroyed too. So you'll be seeing me paint this with those cheap art supplies, and hopefully she'll come up really nice. Yay. And this little guy here, I am working on a little fan art piece for Zoe Mariner, which I'll leave a link in the description box so you can go visit her channel, and I highly recommend you do. She's so sweet and bubbly. But this is her OC Jalal, and I love him because he's beautifully tragic, and I love those type of characters that are a little bit dark, but you know, have a little bit, I guess you can say, remorse for that, I guess. But he is awesome, and I highly go you check her out. So this is the current speed one I'm working on that I've been recording lately via my tablet. So I am happy to say that hopefully you'll see him come up soon. Yeah, because I'll be using pencils to shade him in and all that. But this is what I'm working on now. So it's just these two projects at the moment, and I just wanted to give you guys that quick update, so please stay with me. I am coming back, I'm working on this, and I will have a video for you guys soon. And those who have stuck with me, thank you so much. And you guys that have left comments for me already, thank you so much for the sweetness. It really truly means a lot, as always. And I wish you guys an awesome week, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks. Bye.